Hey YouTube, well, I'm working on a new project here. I've been really interested in seeing if I could quantify the power output for all the different motors I have, the little two-stroke Ryobis and the new four strokes. So I started looking around on the internet and thought I'd try to build a little dynamometer using a DC motor, and went and found a free treadmill and took it apart. So this is the start of a new project. You can see I've still got the treadmill motor and the controller and the choke transformer and some other components, but just want to show how this makes a lot of power with just a little bit of energy into it. This is a nice strong motor. It's rated at 21.4 amps at 6700 RPM and 95 volts DC. It will make 1.5 horsepower continuous, and it looks like it's rated at 2.65 horsepower. So I've got a couple ideas for this little guy. It uses the micro V belt with the J profile. This is the belt that came off of the treadmill. I rigged up just a little fun demonstration of how much power this little motor puts out with just a push from the hand. I have a little green LED down here, and I'll just give this flywheel a quick push, and you'll see that it lights up for a second. So, pretty excited about this project. I've ordered some more parts that should get here soon. I have a digital tachometer coming, which I'll use to monitor the RPMs on the flywheel. And then I also ordered a ammeter and voltmeter, little digital dual thing, so that will help me to calculate the wattage that's being produced as I connect those different engines that I'm going to test, the Ryobi 2-stroke, the Ryobi 4-stroke, and then a couple others that I have. So watch for the next video as I start to put this little DC motor dynamometer together.